And without further ado, let's begin this nonsense. We'll start on the cherries. In 3, 2, 1, go. The stipulation for, stipulation here should be, we should only go to the next level when we reach it from natural means, which is, in this case, clearing 2 levels. Eat all swampy here. Button. There we go. There we go. Ghost eaten. Okay, we made it to the cherry stage. Remember, difficulties level 3 for 8, get you to the first stage of the fruit, not the, not individual stages. Okay, now we can start on oranges. Not freaking peaches like a Jumbo Chan would probably say. Yeah, the orange peach controversy was huge during the last main chronicles. Okay, we're at the restart here. Because I really need those vibes, to get reach the orange stage with. Thank you. happening a million times a day. Yeah, we should get to the orange stage with very minimal life loss. What? Okay, that has to be a programming bug. That bastard was supposed to turn the other direction. Well, they did that time, but that first time, oh boy. There you goofball. Thank you. Okay, made to the Apple stage. Okay, let's see here. We'll change the apples. That was rude, game. Can we complete this really tough stage in time?
No, we can't!
We're gonna die like a son of a bitch. Okay, we made it to the melon stage. Extra life, everybody. Go for the A-hole. Son of a bitch. $1 away.
Yikes.
I can tell the game was out like, Skipper's hair.
Holy cow! The power in here! That's a...
They're really rubbing it in! They are really rubbing it in on the punishment here. Maze of this without dying for once. Is just laying on the bullshit tonight. Looks like we made it to the got Atari symbol. Well, we made it to a new level here. Thank you.
the trolls are getting crossed up here! Arcade versions is never like this. Dummy! Okay, here we go! Pac-Man Theater again. Loud! Loud! I was hoping for a hasty retreat here. There we go. Oh great, more loose ghost madness. Thank you.
Clyde, we need to do something about your unpredictability. And Clyde's supposed to be the tame one of the bunch. Anyway, we cleared the Tari Symbol stage. Now to the Bell stage. Game over. Whoops. Oops. We gotta reset that. All we can do is keep those ghosts at bay. Never seen the AI exhibit such horseshit patterns before. Game.
He's being the prick right now. Okay. Just so long we don't die a second time. King gave me a heart attack. You're a loser and a moron, Reg. Prepare to pay the price for the umpteenth million time. Joystick, stop being stupid. Oh, come on. Game. Be fucking reasonable. Come on! Wow! Now I see why they put in the difficulty selector here! Because they made the AI tiring swerving. My joystick is slipping! Yeah, the user pads are not working! The AI is much smarter than it's supposed to be, and my joystick is constantly having failures. We may be on this game for a while tonight. Turn, damn you! Turn! On this game is bullshit. Bullshit! Dude, we must, game's giving me the big old finger here. Oh! I beat that bastard! Thank you.
you dummy! You fool. As long as I clear this stage on this life, it'll be alright. Yes! We're just one stage away from clearing the goal. Okay, go to the title screen and select Mr. Key. We need to clear one stage for GG. Okay, we've got 3 lives to get this done. And time. Okay.